It picks up news, sending its condolences as well to our peers at New York One as they mourn the loss of beloved anchor Ruschell Boone. She spent 21 years there, passing away yesterday after battling cancer, leaving behind a husband and two sons. Ruschell Boone was 48.